That's better.
Yeah. She's looking for us.
Good evening, everybody. Good evening. We want to welcome you to the celebration of gifts tonight. What tonight is, as you know, we typically do a fine arts festival every fall. But what we do is just something a little different this year. Just try a little different experience, a little bit of that South Texas winter, if you want to call it that. This is okay in my book. But we want to try a little something special. Where it was a celebration of gifts. We are giving back to God the gifts and the talents that He has so richly given to us. And as you can see, the beautiful children out here tonight, they'll be children out here singing. There'll be a band over on that side. Our band will be playing. Also inside we have art exhibits as well, not just the spaghetti dinner, but the spaghetti dinner and art exhibits for the children who've done art. So we just want to welcome you to the school. I'm Dr. Eshman, the superintendent of the school, and we are delighted to have you here tonight. It's going to be a fun night. We're going to just celebrate what God is doing in the lights, in the hearts and lives of each one of these children. So it's going to be a lot of fun. They're going to sing their hearts out. I had the pleasure of hearing them rehearse today. It's awesome. You're going to enjoy tonight. But we just want you to have fun and just enjoy these precious children and grandchildren, all right? Let's take a moment and open in a word of prayer, and then we'll get started. As you can see up here, we've got the K4 class tonight. They are looking sharp, looking good, looking like they came out of some catalog. I mean, look like models up here, look beautiful, all right? All right, let's pray and just ask God to bless this night, and we'll get on with the celebration of gifts. Father, we come to you tonight. We thank you for this day. We thank you, Lord God, for each of these precious children, for the parents, grandparents, aunts, uncles who are in the crowd tonight. Lord, bless everyone. Keep us safe. But Father, as we sing tonight, as we give our gifts back to you tonight, Lord, we just ask that you take those things as gifts. We give them back to you, Jesus. We thank you for this day. We bless you and we praise you. Father, we give you this night. We celebrate who you are tonight. We ask all these things in your precious name. We all said, amen. Amen. Once again, welcome to the celebration of gifts. And let's enjoy our first group, the K4 class. Let's give a big round of applause.
Happy birthday to you. Happy
Buy some for me, Daddy.